Let us study about the Konkan coastal plain. You see, this coastal plain extends from Gulf of Cumbat till Goa. The states which are included in this coastline includes Maharashtra, Goa and Karnataka. This coast is very narrow. Narrow means it is not having that much of width, and it is also full of rocks. That is why government has built lighthouse to warn the ships that there are rocks and it is not safe to come near the coast. Mumbai is one of the greatest port on this coastline, and it was used for trade. Even now it is used for trade purpose, for business purpose. And so many oil wells are also found here on this coastline. So so much of the oil, or you can say the petrol which we are using, comes from the Konkan coastal lines. Okay.